How's it going, Warlords? The Dark Britain is back for a little treat for everyone. I did not realize this, but Netflix has this amazing little Geeked Week. We'll see how it actually goes with Geeked Week. It's all like the cool stuff, but it's supposedly geeky, whatever. You have a piece of One Piece interesting information being dropped in it, so let's jump in and have a little reaction slash breakdown to everything that's going on. All right, let's see how they do with this.
Come on now, come on, get it to me.
Are you? That's not a definitive answer. Who is this guy? I don't trust him. He actually said it right. He might actually be a fan. All right. We already know these five. Oh, I did not know we were going to get all this. Okay. Is this Mary? Hey, Matt is a good dude. Matt's the guy who he joins Roger's base all the time. All right, Matt, I trust you. We're going to get Bon Clay. Open mouth Mary. Oh, Baratie will be fun. Baratie looks to be fun. This has a Game of Thrones feeling right now. We're doing Arlong Park stuff? And Patty's Bar. Interesting. Actually, no, that's Alvita's ship. That's Alvita's ship. That's my fault. We don't get Bon Clay. It is a privilege. Don't mess this up. Thank you. Baratie looks the best out of everything. Wait, who? Who is he talking about? Unless they... Nojiko! Okay.
Choma and Muela will play Nojiko.
Nami's big sister. I dig it. Nojiko is top 10 anime waifus of all time. So, Choimo, I'm excited for. That's excited. Kaya, Usopp's friend, awesome. Clahador. Is that... Who on earth is Clah... Yeah, wait, what? We gotta look up Clahador, but... Okay. You know what? Yeah! Who's Clawdor? Yeah, I'm CCing this bad boy. Closed caption. Unavailable. Everyone else has been awesome. Everyone else is awesome. But, like, I need to find out who this guy is talking about. I'm looking up the name right now. Yep, so I have Nojiko, Kaya, Maniatis, Alexander Maniatis. Who? Clahador? We have our first butcher. We have our first butcher. Actually, no. Because his name is Kuro. Never mind. What on earth? I've always known him by Kuro. When have I ever seen... I've never seen Clahador. I have never seen Clahador. Interesting. So that's Captain Kuro. Alright, so now I'm fine. Okay, I'm good. I've got everything. I'm understanding what's going on. We have Nojiko automatically gonna follow, like, everything that she's done. She automatically has a win for me. So the lady who's playing Kaya, gonna be a great role for her, but personally, hey, Kaya's Kaya. And then now that we have Captain Kuro, Clahador, that threw me off so hard. And then these guys, you have Captain Morgan, awesome. You have this dude, he looks like an older Taz. Actually, he does look like the old Zaf too. And then the big one that people were looking for is Mihawk. That works. Mihawk's not the big burly dude. He is more elegant and refined, and that's what I see with Steven Ward. Perfectly fine. All of these make complete sense, all six. Now that I know what the heck Clahador was, what on earth? But thank you all for watching. This has been my review, kind of turned into that, trying to figure out what the heck was going on. But overall, looks like we get Alvita ship, Mary, open mouth Mary, The cities are going to be great. I'm excited for Baratie. Baratie looks the best by far as scenery go. But I'm the Dark Briton. Thanks for watching it, and we'll catch you on the next video. Peace. Hey, you. Yeah, you. The amazing Nakama that made it to the end of our content. Hi. I'm the Dark Briton with the Runaway Warlords, and I'd like to personally say thank you for being able to check out our video. If you like what we have, go ahead and subscribe. That'll really be able to help you out. If you want to check out another video, we have one right here. And also, we have a lovely playlist for you to check out right there. I'm the Dark Briton of the Runaway Warlords. Thank you so much for being with us on this journey. We'll catch you next time. Peace.